Really? They're pretty tough, I guess. Especially if there's like two of them.
What did you do when you encountered the last Ringed Knight on your first time? Like, the first time fighting him?
The two greatsword guy?
Yep. Just before the Slave Knight Gale fight.
I definitely had a harder time with the boss in that zone, because the boss is another player. I usually struggle. I should have.
I'm pooping.
I think I just
the church.
I think I'm just able to dodge roll because, like, Dark Souls 3 is such a fast game. I can just like roll away from danger a lot of the time. So the two greatsword guy was like too slow. What am I doing? I remember. Oh, that's right.
Vamos. Don't you have a healing spell? Wait, is that Medea?
Yes.
Fuck you! Get up! Get up!
Hehehehe!
His Soviet grandpa was suddenly summoned into him.
Hmm?
I said your Soviet grandpa suddenly has taken control of your body. So did your grandparents fight in the war?
No.
Nope?
No.
Okay. What were they doing?
Working.
Okay. So they built the tanks.
Hmm?
They were building the tanks, right?
We are not a military. We just...
survive?
No.
Yes!
Yes! But I was mean that... we just doing coolers, split system, fridges,